Good morning. Summerfest at the Sports Park starts this Thursday night and runs through Sunday. The Chamber will have a booth promoting the October 20th Fall Festival and gathering email signatures for a campaign the Strategic Marketing Committee is working on. The market in the park also starts on Thursday at 4:30. There's still time to sign up for next Tuesday's luncheon at Mile Square Golf Course. Fountain Valley's award-winning cable TV station, PCTA, will be in the house with General Manager John Borak as the speaker. Categories are filling up quickly for the July 26th Business Expo. Financial services, insurance, and real estate are closed, so sign up today. The Chamber is still looking for prize donations for two events, Summerfest and the Business Expo, where we will have a spinning wheel. Any business-related products or services, restaurant certificates, gift cards, etc., are much appreciated. Last week, our government affairs committee voted to oppose a rental housing initiative and table a Tax Fairness, Transparency, and Accountability Act until more information could be gathered. Today is International Panic Day. The word panic is derived from the ancient word Greek. Pan was the Greek god of shepherds, woods, and pastures, and when he would awake from a nap, he would let out a yell that caused flocks to stampede. There are two ways to celebrate. On one hand, you could use the day to panic about every little thing, but most people would use this day to do the exact opposite and focus on relaxing instead. Have a great week.